नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का एजीटी क्लासेस में स्वागत है। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट प्रैक्टिस सेट 3.3 अर्थमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। ओके, सो फर्स्ट टर्म एंड द कॉमन डिफरेंस ऑफ एन एपी इज गिवन। ओके, फर्स्ट टर्म एंड कॉमन डिफरेंस ऑफ एन एपी इज 6 एंड 3। ओके, आर 6 एंड 3 इज फाइंड द S27। ओके, सो ए इज 6, डी इज 3 एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड S27। ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट। सो SN इज इक्वल टू n अपॉन 2। The formula is 2a, okay, 2a plus n minus 1d, okay, this formula. So 2 into 6, it is 12, 27 minus 1d is given 3, okay. So let's solve this, okay, 12, and this is 27 minus 1, 26 into 3. So first we need to solve this. If we solve this, we will get 78, okay, if we do this 78, we will get this 78 plus 12, it is 90, okay. So that's why it is 45. Now do the calculation, 45 into 27. Okay, so all this 7 5 is 35, 5, okay, 3 remaining, 7 4 is 28 and 3 this is 31, carry 0, 2 5 is 10, 1 is remaining and this is 9, okay, 5, 1, okay, this is 12, so 12, 1, 5, okay, you will check this, 12, 1, 5, it is the solution, okay, so as 27 you will get 12, 1, 5, okay, this is the first solution. And one thing, don't write this rough, okay, this is only for the rough calculation, you no need to write these all things, okay, aapko ye likhna nahi chahiye, okay, nahi likhna hai aapko, these all things are not required, okay. Find the sum of first 123 even natural numbers, okay, let solve this, okay, solution the even natural numbers, okay, the first n even natural number, n even natural numbers are 2, 4, 6 and then dot, okay. So these are the even natural numbers, therefore this is an AP, this is an AP, okay, therefore A is 2, B is 2, okay, and now you have to find S and okay, sum of first. Therefore, S123 you have to find. Okay, this is to find. Therefore, SN is equal to N upon 2 in the bracket 2A plus N minus 1D. This is the formula, okay. This is formula for sum of N terms in an AP. Okay, so now use this. Therefore, S123 upon 2, then 2 into A, it is 4. 2 into 2 plus n minus 123 minus 1 into 2, okay, so 123 upon 2, this is 4 plus this is 122 into 2, okay, so 123 upon 2 into this is 244 plus this is 248, okay, so do this 123 into this 12, 124. Okay, now do the calculation of this. Okay, 124 into 123. You don't write this. This is for rough calculation. Okay, you will do this roughly. 2 carry 1. This is 7 and this is 3. 2, 8. Then this is 4 and this is 2. Take 2 zeros. 4, 2 and 1. Now add this all. Okay, you will get 2, 5. Now carry 1. This is you will get 2. Carry 1. This is you will get 5, 1. 15, okay, so it is 15252, okay, so this is your solution. Therefore S123 is this, okay, so finally you have to write in words, okay, therefore the sum of first 123 even natural numbers is 1525, okay, so this is the solution, okay, so in this way you have to solve this. आपको इसी तरह solve करना, इसमें कोई भी बड़ी बात नहीं, आपको खाली formulas को perfectly put करके, नहीं formulas को perfectly लिख के उसके अंदर values को put करके solution को निकालना, इसके अलावा कुछ भी आपको नहीं करना, only take care of your calculation, okay, calculation करते time don't do any mistake during the calculation. If you do perfect calculation, you will get perfect solution, okay? So this is problem number 1 and this is 2, we have solved, and now we are going to solve problem number 3 and 4. Okay, so we'll solve the problem number 3. In this problem, we have to find the sum of all even natural numbers between 1 and 350. Okay, so let's solve this solution. Okay, even natural numbers between 1 and 350 are, okay, what is this? 2, 4, 6, 8 and ... 348. Okay, so these are the even natural numbers, therefore this is an AP, this is an NP. Okay, this is an AP, therefore A is equal to 2, D is equal to 2, and TN is given 348. So first we'll find the N. Okay, therefore TN is equal to AN minus 1 D. This is formula for N terms in an AP. We look at formula use karna, therefore 348 A is 2 plus N minus 1 into 2. Okay, so this is formula. So this is 348 is equal to 2N minus 2. So 2 get cancelled, therefore 2N is equal to 348, therefore N is equal to 348 divided by 2, therefore N is equal to 79. You want to understand? Once you got this, so therefore we know the formula. Sn is equal to N upon 2 T1 plus Tn. Okay, this is one of the formula. Okay, this is first term and plus last term. Okay, this Tn is last term. Okay, so S 174, you have to find 174 upon 2, T1 is 2, plus this is Tn is 170, D is 348. Okay, so do this 6. Okay, 2 1s are 2. Okay, 2 1s are 2, 2 8s are 16, right? Again, 1 is remaining, and 2 7s are 14. Okay, this is first. And now this will be 350. Okay, so now do this. Okay, 350. So 87 into 35, simply. Okay, 5 7 the 35, 5 is here, 3 is here, 5 is a 40 and 43. So 43. 3 7s are 21, 2 is here, 3 8s are 24, and 2 26. Okay, 5 4 and this is 0, then carry on 3. Okay, so you'll get this 30450. Okay, so this is your solution, S 174. Okay, so you write in words, therefore the sum of even natural numbers between 1 and 350 is, okay, 30450. Okay, this is your solution, and don't try that rough. Okay, that is a rough work, you have to write in rough, on the rough place. Okay, when you write this type of solution in your examination, rough work aapko rough place pe likhna hai, maine yahan pe likha hai, is tarah se aapko nahi likhna hai. Okay, ye tha question number 3 jisko maine yahan pe solve kiya hai. Abhi hum log kya karenge, question number 4 ko solve karenge. Okay, so we'll solve the fourth problem. In this problem, what is given? See, in an AP, 19th term is 52 and 38th term is 128. Find the sum of first 56 terms. Okay, so we'll solve this solution. I will write here. Okay, so T19 is given 52. Okay, and T30 is given 128. And we have to find S56. Okay, so therefore I know that Tn is equal to A plus N minus 1 D. This is formula for N terms. Okay, therefore T19 is equal to A plus 19 minus 1 D. So therefore T19 is equal to A plus 18 D. Therefore A plus 18 D is equal to this 52. Okay, because T19 is 52. Okay, let us consider, this is first equation. Therefore T38 is equal to A plus 38 minus 1 D, A plus 37 D. Okay, T38, therefore A plus 37 D is equal to T38 is 128. This is second. Okay, तो चलो मुझे फर्स्ट और सेकेंड मिले। ऐड इक्वेशन वन एंड टू मुझे करना है यहाँ पे, ऐड इक्वेशन वन एंड टू। ओके ओके गेट, जो भी मिलेगा हम लोग लिख लेंगे। देयरफॉर फर्स्ट इज ए प्लस 18 बी इज इक्वल टू 52, इट इज गिवन। देयरफॉर ए प्लस 37 डी ओके इज इक्वल टू 128, दिस इज गिवन। ओके जस्ट ऐड दिस, देयरफॉर ओके देयरफॉर प्लस, सो जस्ट ऐड दिस 0 एंड 180, दिस इज 2a प्लस दिस इज 55d। ओके सपोज दिस इज इक्वेशन 3। ओके नाउ यू नो दैट Sn, what is Sn? Sn is equal to n upon 2, then in the bracket 2a plus n minus 1d. This is formula. Okay, this is formula for S terms. Okay, formula. Now what you know that S 56 you have to find. So 56 upon 2, and this is 2a plus this is 56 minus 1d. Okay, therefore S 56, this is your 28. Okay, you do this, and this is 2a plus this is 55d. Okay, but 2a plus 55d is 180. Okay, therefore S 56 is equal to 28 into 180. Okay, from 3, this is from 3. Okay, you can write from 3. Now calculate it. Okay, 28 into 18, 88 is 64, 6 is remaining, so 6 here, 8 to the 16 and 6 22. Okay, take the 0. 8 ones are 8 and 2 ones are 2. 4, 0 and this is 5. Okay. Therefore, S 56, 5, 0, 4, 0. Okay. And you have to find this one. Okay. So now this is your solution, but you just don't write this rough work. I'm writing here, but you just don't write this. Okay. This is not required actually. Okay. This is rough work you do on the rough phase only. Okay. So no need to write it on the main answer phase. Okay. तो ये था मेरा क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 जिसको मैंने सॉल्व किया। आपको मैं बता दूं खाली फॉर्मूलाज को यूज करना है, उसके अंदर गिवन वैल्यूज को पुट करना है, सही कैलकुलेट करना है, आपको सही सॉल्यूशन मिल जाएगा। इसमें कोई दिक्कत नहीं आएगी आपको, बट यू शुड टेक केयर ड्यूरिंग द कैलकुलेशन। कैलकुलेशन बहुत एम पार्ट रहते हैं अपने किसी भी प्रॉब्लम का, इसलिए कैलकुलेशन के टाइम पे आप सही करना है तो आपको सही सॉल्यूशन मिलेगा। ओके ये था प्रॉब्लम नंबर 4 जिसको सॉल्व किया, अभी क्या करेंगे प्रॉब्लम नंबर 5 को सॉल्व करेंगे। Okay, so we'll solve one of the activity-based question, question number 5. Complete the following activity to find the sum of and natural numbers between 1 and 140, which are divisible of. Okay, so between 1 and 140, natural number divisible of 4. Okay, this is first, 4, 8 and up to 36. This is second, so n we have to find, n we have to find a is 4 and d is also 4, we know that. Okay, tn, the n term, okay, we'll find tn is equal to a plus n minus 1. The okay, tn, I know that 136 because the last number is 136. So, a is what? A is 4. Okay, n minus 1 into 4. Okay. So, do this calculation. So, first, when you do this, 4, 4 get cancelled, you get 4n is equal to 136 because see, 4n minus 4. So, 4, 4 get cancelled. So n is equal to 136 divided by 4, 3s are and 4 4s are. Okay, so here you get 34. Okay, n is equal to 34. So where I want 34? 34 is here and 34 is here. Okay, so once you get that n is equal to 34, just put that in the given given brackets. Okay, empty brackets. Okay, so now n is 34. Okay, you got 34, so it is 34. And this is 2a, 2 means this is 8 because 2 into 4, a is 34 minus 1 and d is also 4. Okay, now solve this. Okay, first here you will get 30, see this is 17, 2, 34 divided. Okay, this 8 and this is 33 into 4. Okay, 33 into 4, you do this, 8 plus 33 into 4. Okay, 4, 3s are 12, 2 carry 1 and 132. Okay, so you'll get 70 into 40. 140. Okay, now you have to multiply this. Okay, 17 and 17 into 14. So 4 8s are 28, 2 carry, 4 4s are 1 and 6 0 carry, 7 1s are 7 and 1 1s are 1 8 and this is 3 and this is 1 2 3 8 0. Okay, So your solution will be 2380. Okay, 2380. Okay, therefore S34. So this is your solution. This is rough work. You have to do on rough phase. Okay, don't do on the fair phase where you write the answers. आप लोग जहाँ पे आंसर लिखते हो वहाँ पे मत करो, यहाँ पे मुझे लिखना है 2380. ओके, सो इस तरह से मुझे इस एक्टिविटी को कंप्लीट करना है. इसमें कोई भी दिक्कत नहीं आएगी आपको, ताकि सब कुछ दिया है, खाली मुझे जो कुछ दिया है उसको यूज करके सॉल्यूशन फाइंड आउट करना. ओके, तो मैं कर दूंगा. ओके, सो डू लाइक दिस. सो दिस इज द प्रॉब्लम नंबर. ओके, ये यू पुट द एरोज. ओके, डोंट फॉरगेट यू पुट द एरोज. ओके, सो दिस आर द एरोज व्हिच आर प्रेजेंट वन बिलो अनदर. ओके, सो इस तरह आपको इसको सॉल्व करना है. ये था मेरा क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 जिसको मैंने अभी यहाँ पे सॉल्व किया है. अभी हम लोग क्या करेंगे, क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 को सॉल्व करेंगे. ओके, सो विल सॉल्व द 6th क्वेश्चन. इन दिस क्वेश्चन सम ऑफ फर्स्ट 55 टर्म्स इन एन एफ इज 3300 एंड फाइंड इज 28 टर्म. ओके, सो सम इज गिवन. ओके, सॉल्यूशन आई एम राइटिंग हियर, सम इज गिवन. ओके, S55 is given 3300. Okay, and you have to find S328. Okay, so therefore Sn is equal to n upon 2. You know that 2a plus n minus 1 d. This is formula. Okay, so write a formula for S terms. Okay, so you have given S. Therefore S55. Okay, is equal to 55. Upon 2, here is 2a plus 55 minus 1d. Okay, so now solve this. So it is given 3300 is 55 upon 2. Okay, and now 2a plus 54d. Okay, so now if you divide this by 2, okay, so if I divide this whole, okay, by 2, then I will get, therefore, this will be a plus 27, say this divided by 2. Okay, this is d. Okay, and this will be, this cancel, and this 3300 divided by this 55. Okay, so now do this. Okay, 5 5 1s are 5. Okay, I'm doing here 5 1s are 5 5 1s are 5. Okay, so 5 6s are 30, 5 6s are 30, and 10, so 11 1s are and 11 6s are. Okay, so this is 60. Therefore a plus 20 70 is equal to 60. Okay, so well, this is first. Do this carefully. Okay, 2 is multiple to this. Okay, it is divided by 2, a and 27 is remaining. Okay, this 55 is multiple to this, it goes to divide to this side. Okay, so 3300 divided by 55, so you'll get this. And now come to find next. Therefore dn, Tn is equal to a plus n minus 1d. Okay, this is formula for n terms. Formula for n terms. Okay, so now what is given? T28. You have to find T28. Okay, T28 is equal to a plus 28 minus 1d. Okay, therefore T28 is equal to a plus 2070. Okay, but this, you see that this is 60. 27. A plus 27 is 60. Therefore, T28 is equal to 60. Okay, from 1. You write from 1. Okay, so this is your solution. So find this 28th term. Okay, therefore, the 28th term of an AP is, it is 60. Okay, in this way, you have to solve this. ओके, बहुत इजी है. बहुत मतलब बहुत इजी. आपको खाली फॉर्मूलास को यूज करना है, गिवन कंटेंट को यूज करना है, और आपको आपके सॉल्यूशंस रेडी मिल जाएंगे. ओके, तो ये बात आपको दिमाग में रखनी है. कैलकुलेशंस पे थोड़ा ज्यादा ध्यान देना है, बिकॉज द कैलकुलेशन इज मोस्ट टाइम पे पार्ट ऑफ योर एनी प्रॉब्लम. ओके, सो डू द परफेक्ट कैलकुलेशन, यू विल गेट द परफेक्ट सॉल्यूशन. दिस इज प्रॉब्लम नंबर 6. वी हैव सॉल्व इट, एंड नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व प्रॉब्लम नंबर 7. Okay, so we'll solve the question number 7. In this question, in an AP, sum of three consecutive terms is 27 and the product is 504. Find the terms. Okay, मुझे क्या करना है, तीनों टर्म्स को ढूंढना है. उनका जो एडिशन है मुझे 27 दिया और उनका जो प्रोडक्ट है मुझे 504 दिया. ओके, और मुझे एज्यूम करने के लिए टर्म्स का मतलब सीक्वेंस दिया, ए माइनस डी ए एंड ए प्लस डी. ओके, तो उनको यूज करेंगे हम और इसको सॉल्व करेंगे. सॉल्यूशन में लिख रहे हो यहाँ पे लेट दी consecutive terms. Okay, consecutive terms. Okay, बी ओके ए माइनस डी ए ए प्लस डी ओके दिस इज गिवन देयरफॉर देयर एडिशन ओके ए माइनस डी प्लस ए प्लस ए प्लस डी देयर एडिशन इज गिवन 27 ओके माइनस डी एंड दिस इज प्लस डी गेट कैंसिल देयरफॉर 3 ए इज इक्वल टू 27 देयरफॉर ए इज इक्वल टू 27 डिवाइड बाय 3 सो ए इज इक्वल टू 9 ओके सो आई गॉट ए ओके Now what is given? Their product is given. Find their these terms. Their product means multiplication. Therefore, a minus d into a plus d. Okay, is equal to 504. Here I will write g1. This is g1, and here is also I write g1. Okay. So now see that this a minus d a plus d. I can write a square minus d square into a is equal to 504. Okay. Now a I know that a is 9, therefore 9 square minus d square okay into 9 okay so this is 504 9 I will take to that side no problem okay so therefore I will write 81 minus d square 504 9 okay 9 ones are 9 9 5s are 45 5 is remaining and 9 6 are 54 okay So this 81 minus d square is equal to 56. Okay, now see that if I take this d square to that side and this 56 to this side, then I will get therefore d square will be plus 81 minus 56. Therefore d square I will get. Okay, 11 minus 6. Okay, 11 minus 6. I need to do this. Okay, 1 second. Okay, so do this. So it is 11 minus 6, 5, carry 1. This is 8 minus 25. Okay, d square is what? 25. Therefore, d is equal to 5. By taking square roots, okay? By taking square roots, you got already. Okay, you got d and a also. Okay, now I got d and a. Okay, therefore, d terms... As follows, okay. Therefore, A minus D, okay, it is 9 minus 5, it is 4. Therefore, A, it is 9. Therefore, A plus D, okay, it is 9 plus 5, it is 14, okay. The consecutive terms. Therefore r okay this is what is this 4 9 15, 14 or 14 9 4 okay in this way you have to write therefore the consecutive terms are 4 9 14 or 14 9 4 okay both way are correct okay so is tarah aapko likhna hai ye pehle aapko solve karna hai yahan pe aapko a aur d pehle find out karna hai to aapko jo terms find karne ho aapko aa jayenge okay तो ये था मेरा प्रॉब्लम नंबर 7 जिसको मैंने यहाँ पे सॉल्व किया है आपको मैं बार बार एक ही चीज़ बता रहा हूँ कि आपको कैलकुलेशन की तरफ बहुत ज़्यादा ध्यान देना है ताकि कैलकुलेशन बहुत अहमियत रखता है आपके हर एक सोल्यूशन के अंदर ओके सो प्लीज़ बी केयरफुल ड्यूरिंग द कैलकुलेशन इफ यू डू द परफेक्ट कैलकुलेशन यू गेट परफेक्ट सोल्यूशन एंड देर विल बी नो प्रॉब्लम इन द राइटिंग टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम ओके तो इस तरह आपको करना है ये था मेरा प्रॉब्लम 7 जिसको मैंने यहाँ पे सॉल्व किया अभी हम लोग क्या करेंगे प्रॉब्लम नंबर 8 को सॉल्व करेंगे ओके सो वी विल सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम नंबर 8 इन दिस प्रॉब्लम वी हैव टू फाइंड द फोर कॉन्स्टिट्यूटिव टर्म्स इन एन ए पी हुज सम इज 12 एंड द सम ऑफ थर्ड एंड फोर्थ टर्म इज 14 ओके सो लेट्स सॉल्व दिस सॉल्यूशन आई एम राइटिंग ए सॉल्यूशन ओके लेट द फोर कॉन्स्टिट्यूटिव टर्म्स consecutive terms in an AP B okay A minus D A plus D A plus 2D okay this is given actually we have to assume this okay these all things are given we have to just use this and now the sum of all these terms is given okay it is 12 A minus D plus a plus d plus a plus 2d is equal to 12 okay you have to solve this now a minus d and this d will get cancelled a 3a and this is 4a so 4a plus 2d is equal to 12 we have see this 1, 2, 3, 4 and this 2 and this 12, okay, divided by 2. So you get 2a plus d is equal to 6. Okay, this is divided by 2. Okay, this is suppose 1 divide by 2. Okay, so now you get this. Now what is given? The sum of third and fourth term. Okay, sum of third. This is third and fourth. Okay, this is third and fourth. Okay, therefore a plus d plus a plus 2d is equal to 14. Okay, a you will get 2a and this d and 2d 3d is equal to 14. Okay, suppose this is equation number 2. Okay, now see 2a is present here. Here also subtract equation 1 by equation 2 we get. Okay, whatever we will get, we are writing. Okay, therefore 2a plus 3d 14, 2a plus d 6, we have to subtract minus. This will get cancelled. This is 2d 14 minus 6, you will get 8. D is equal to 4, you will get d is equal to 4. Okay, therefore d is equal to 4. Okay, so now this is d and now you have to find a. They put d is equal to 4 in equation 1. We get, okay, we use equation 1. So what is equation? 2a plus d is equal to 6, 2a plus 4 is equal to 6, 2a is equal to 6 minus 4, so a is equal to, sorry, 2a is equal to 2, therefore a is equal to 1. Okay, so you got this. Now find the terms. Therefore the consecutive terms are as follows. Okay, so first a minus d. So what is a minus d? A means 1 minus 4. So 1 minus 4, it is minus 3. Therefore a is equal to 1. A plus d means 1 plus 4, it is 5. And a plus 2d means 1 plus 8, it is 9. Okay, so now therefore the consecutive terms in AP R. Okay, what is that? Minus 3, 1, 5, 9, or you can write 9, 5, 1, minus 3. Okay, in this way. So you can reverse the pattern also. Okay, in this way you have to solve this. So this is the exact solution. So what is there? There is nothing more than, okay, आपको क्या करना है, जो भी दिया उसको खाली जैसे जैसे आपको conditions दिए उन conditions को follow करके आपको solve करना है. Okay, so three consecutive terms a minus d a plus d and four consecutive term a minus d a plus d a plus 2d. Okay, in this way you have to consider, if more than that, the same pattern you have to follow for the more than that terms. Okay, so this is the problem number 8. We have solved it. हम लोगों ने ये जो 8 problem था उसको solve किया. And you have to solve this like this. And now we are going to solve the last problem of this practice set, problem number 9. Okay, so we'll solve the last problem of this practice set. If 9th term of an AP is 0, then show that the 29th term is twice the 19th term. Okay, so now you have to show this solution I'm writing here. Okay, now what is given? T9 is given. Okay, it is 0. Okay, you have to show that the 29 term means T29 is twice the T19. Okay, T19. So you have to show this. This is nothing but, therefore, if I write T29 minus 2 T19 is equal to 0. Okay, you have to show this. Okay, so this is our target. So let's solve this. Therefore, I know that Tn is equal to a plus n minus 1 d. So I know that T9 is equal to a plus 9 minus 1 d. Okay, this is formula n for n terms. Okay, so now what I will get, this is given 0. Okay, but a plus, this is 8d. Okay, so this is first, 0 is equal to a plus 8d. Therefore, I write a plus 8d is equal to 0. Okay, simply. Okay, so this is first. Okay, now what we have to find? T29, therefore T29, I will do this. T29 is equal to, okay, so what is the formula? First I will use A plus
प्लस ओके ए प्लस एन माइनस वन 29 माइनस वन इंटू डी सो आई गेट ए प्लस 28 डी ओके सपोज दिस इज टी 29 सपोज दिस इज योर सेकेंड ओके नाउ टी 19 ओके देयरफॉर टी 19 इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस 19 माइनस वन इंटू डी ओके देयरफॉर टी 19 आई विल गेट ए प्लस दिस इज व्हाट 18 डी ओके नाउ दिस इज माय थर्ड ओके दिस इज थर्ड सो व्हाट इज माय टारगेट टी 29 माइनस 219 ओके इसको 2 से मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे हम लोग सो देन आई विल गेट दिस टू टी 29 माइनस 2 टी 19 इज इक्वल टू 0 आई वांट टू फाइंड दिस ओके सो दिस इज माय टारगेट देयरफॉर ओके दिस 229 ए प्लस 28 डी ओके माइनस टू इंटू दिस ए प्लस 18 डी ओके इज इक्वल टू 0 ओके आई हैव टू फाइंड दिस ओके नो नो आई विल डू दिस वन सेकेंड ओके दिस इज माई टारगेट एक्चुअली सो दिस इज सॉल्यूशन ओके इज इक्वल टू ओके दिस सो नाउ द ए प्लस 28 डी माइनस दिस इज 2a माइनस दिस 18 इंटू टू 36 डी ओके 36 डी ओके सो नाउ सी दिस ए माइनस ए सो इट इज माइनस ए 28 minus 36 okay I will get this okay so 16 minus 8 okay this is minus 8 minus 8 okay this is minus 8 d okay so if I take this minus out of the bracket a plus 8 d okay now see this is first my okay from second I can write this is minus 0 means it is 0 okay from this is 1 okay from 1 okay So this is from 1 and 2, from 1 and 2, I will write here, okay, so I will get this, therefore, t 29 minus twice t 19 is equal to 0, and this is my target, or simply I will write t 29 is 2t 29, okay, this is also correct. Okay, in this way, we have to solve this, this is the last problem, and don't take tension of this minus sign, okay, it will be Minus means there is nothing, okay, minus 0, 0, okay, it is 0 only, okay, you will get 0, okay. So in this way you have to solve this or simply you can write multiply by negative sign, okay, so you will get plus, both of the plus, okay. And this is your final solution. And this is my last problem from the practice set 3.3 and it is based on SN. SN means the sum of the all terms in the given AP and TN means the terms, okay, SN means sum, okay, and TN means a particular term we have to find from the given AP or all terms, okay. So, here this practice set is completed, okay. Here we have practice set which is completed. And in this video, we have 3.4 and then finally discuss about the problem set. Very soon, I am going to complete this lesson and then we will start the financial planning for the fourth lesson, okay. Fourth lesson start karenge. I am planning to complete your algebra as soon as possible, then we'll move toward the geometry. Because algebra ke jo bhi lessons hai, bahut easy, hum log easily unko solve out kar sakte hai aur jaldi jaldi ho jayega, taki usme zyada diagrams nahi hai, kuch bhi nahi. To geometry jo hai, usme diagrams hai, uske liye zyada time jata hai, isliye hum log pehle algebra ka syllabus complete kar lete, baad mein geometry kar lenge, okay? Agar phir bhi aapko kahi bhi doubt rahega, to beshak comments karke mujhe pooch sakte ho. And if you like this video, don't forget to like, share, subscribe and press the bell icon button so you'll get the notification of upcoming videos on time. Thanks and keep watching. Have a nice time.